Okay, I just replaced this. And I put some tape under this two bar. And I made them tight or loose. Put oil, lubricant. Still I hear this noise. When I walk, in here, it's okay. But when I walk here, when I step here, it makes noise. Now I'm walking slow, that's why it's not really noisy. But when I run, even when I'm in here in middle, I still hear the noise with this. I run at the end, I don't hear noise. When I come to middle, so when Salt sent me technician, all he did was put some oil, lubricant oil, in this bar. I don't know how it happened, but noise cancelled. I believe like 2 weeks after he left, noise came back. And Sol sent me some parts. I replaced this. Put one in here too. I still hear the noise. I don't know where that noise come from. I check almost everywhere. I put grease oil in almost every joint. I still cannot figure out where this noise comes in. I inspect all the frame and didn't see any crack. Only things I see was little rust in this corner, but I don't think that can cause it. This noise is really annoying me. I cannot do my running because of the noise. I cannot listen to music. I don't know what to do to stop this noise. Really nice treadmill, I like it. Only problem is that annoying noise. I don't see any crack in the frame in any part. Only problem is noise comes is right in this corner somewhere. Cannot find out where it comes. I came here to do my running, but noise annoyed me so much I couldn't do, so I started to take treadmill apart to figure out if I can fix it, but nothing is visible. I cannot figure out where that noise come from. Here you go. I run in this other corner, it's not much, but when I'm right here, when I'm in middle, I'm walking, I'm gonna run now, speed 5. Yeah, I don't think anyone can run on a treadmill this much noisy. Cannot figure out where that noise came from. It's come from frame, somewhere, but I cannot find out. And this happened when I still had full warranty, but the technician came here, couldn't fix it really, and he left. Now my 1 year labor warranty is ended. I hope so that don't charge from me. I hope they have solution to fix it, first of all. If not, I'll just burn this treadmill and look something else.